Hi, I'm Steve from Fibre Glast. Today I'd like to show you our number 1063 Kevlar Veil that you find at fiberglass.com. Kevlar Veil is a thin ply of randomly oriented fibers across a roll of material. It is extremely thin and held together with a light binder, with a consistency much like tissue paper. Like most veil mats, Kevlar Veil does not add strength or significant structural value. Its primary purpose is that of a surface layer. It can be added in mold to minimize pattern show-through of heavier fabrics. Because Kevlar laminates are nearly impossible to sand, a thinner surface layer of veil also permits light sanding of your application. It can be used as an interlaminor bond or as a bond material for sandwich core, and can be added between plies of carbon or fiberglass to achieve combined properties. Kevlar is a proprietary product and trademark owned by the EI DuPont de Nemours Company. There are competitive products in the market in the aramid family, but Kevlar has no equal. Fibreglass only carries Kevlar 49 fabric. It is developed specifically for composite reinforcement or hard laminates and should be used with an epoxy resin like our System 2000 available at fiberglass.com. There are special handling considerations for Kevlar in general. It is difficult to sand, machine, and even cut. It is not meant to be sewn and should be protected from UV light when stored. Learn more about Kevlar selections at fiberglass.com. Thanks for watching us on YouTube. Remember, subscribe to our channel and like this video.